you were incorporators in papers.
Mr. Chair, we're not the incorporator. Ginawa lang po.
You were not really the incorporators.
We're not the incorporators.
Therefore, you did not pay any amount to the incorporators.
Yes, Mr. Chair.
Now, you only became incorporators to be able to satisfy the regulation of corporations in which 60% are owned by Filipinos.
In papers, Your Honor, I don't know how much the I own.
Paano mo hindi mo alam? You are the president, Mr. Chair. Medyo nagagalit na ako dito eh. Nagsisinungaling ka. You are the president. And you do not even know. My goodness, hindi mo alam? Ano ba kayo? Mga tanga ba kayo? Are you going to allow yourselves to be used by a Chinese national? Anong ibig sabihin ito? Niloloko mo ang committee ito? Now, magkano binayad sa inyo ng Chinese?
No, Your Honor, wala.
Meron. You do not lie to me here. Hindi pwede na gamitin kayo ng Chinese owners na walang binayad sa inyo. Come on.
Mr. Chair,
we're not stupid here. Nagpagamit kayo ng ganun lamang na hindi kayo binayaran?
Force nga po yung pirma namin, Mr. Chair.
Mr. Chair, I'd like to make a motion to hold these people in contempt. May I know if we have the incorporators of the Lucky South 99 Corporation here? May I request them to stand up and state their name and what is their position?
Ayan sila.
Yes, Mr. Chair. On papers, Mr. Chair. So today, kami po yung officer ng Lucky South. Kami po ng tatlo.
Alright, please just state your name and give your position in the corporation.
In papers, Your Honor, I'm Julian M. Linsangan III as a president po.
You're the president?
In papers po.
Alright, of the corporation?
Yes, Your Honor.
In papers?
Yes, Your Honor.
Okay, next.
Yes po, good afternoon po. Edwin Ang po, treasurer po.
In paper din?
Yes po.
And?
Marion Ryan Chua po. In papers as director po.
In papers din?
Sir Honor.
Okay. May I ask, who is the real owner of the corporation?
Hindi po namin alam, Your Honor.
Okay. So you are the incorporators, you are the president, but you do not know the real owner of the corporation.
Your Honor, as we said kanina po, pindulge po yung pirma namin noong time na nag-amend sila ng incorporation po nila.
So, Mr. Chair, let me ask, how did you become incorporators?
Hindi po namin alam, Your Honor.
Wait, Congressman, may I interject? Kasi a while ago, that other guy was talking, Brian Chua, kasi kanina may sinasabi ka, ang sinasabi mo sa amin kanina, may kumausap sa iyo.
Yes, sir.
Nagpunta pa kayo ng parking area, diba? Yes, and he offered you 50 million. Sabi mo, hindi mo kaya. Tapos suddenly, sabi mo, nag-negotiate siguro kayo or something, lumabas kayo ng 500,000.
Yes,
and you told us that you talked to the two others para i-consider yung offer.
Yes, sir.
So, nung kinonsider yung offer, I'm pretty sure alam nyo kung anong pinag-uusapan nyo. Di ba? 500,000 yung ilalabas nyo, yun ang usapan nyo, di ba?
Mr. Chair, that's my next question.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, let me ask, no? Do you realize that in any corporation in the Philippines, that the corporation must be owned specifically 60% by Filipinos. Do you realize that? Do you know that?
Opo, Mr. Chair.
Okay, do you know that? Therefore, you own 60% of the share.
In papers, Your Honor, I don't know how much the I own.
So you do not even know how much share do you have?
Hindi po, Your Honor.
You did not contribute any money as far as buying shares is concerned?
No, Your Honor.
Therefore, the corporation is owned by Chinese nationals, so not even Filipinos?
Hindi ko po alam, Your Honor.
Ibig sabihin nun, Mr. Chair, nagpagamit din kayo.
No, Your Honor.
Hindi, nagpagamit din kayo. Come on, hindi mo alam eh.
No, Your Honor. May I continue the...
Okay, just continue.
The story.
You better tell the truth because I am going to cite you in contempt. You make a motion to it.
Yes, Your Honor. Mr. Chair, actually, Your Honor, meron pong mga dokumento pinail ang lakis out sa SEC na forged po yung mga pirma namin at hindi po namin alam po ano po yung mga sin...
So you are admitting right now that your signatures were not your signatures, they were forged.
Yes, Your Honor, that's why po nag-file kami ng kaso sa Makati.
But they were forged.
Yes, Your Honor.
Who forged it?
We don't know, Your Honor. Maybe the Lucky South po.
Maybe the Lucky South. Okay. Again, let me repeat, Mr. Chair. Who do you believe is the owner of the Lucky South 99 Corporation?
The previous po, the Chinese, ang nakalagay po doon sa...
What is the name of the Chinese?
Po sa... Before po lumabas yung pangalan namin, ang president po yung Zhang Ji.
Sino po, Mr. Chair?
Zhang Ji, Mr. Chair.
Who is Zhang Ji?
Doon po sa...
Sabi mo kanina sa amin, di mo alam eh.
Nabasa lang po namin dito sa nakuha namin dokumento.
Yan. Have you met him?
No, Your Honor.
Have they talked to you?
No, Your Honor.
So, yung Zhang Ji na yan, alam mong Chinese yan, di ba? So, ibig sabihin, nagpaloko kayo sa Chinese.
I think, Your Honor, naloko po kami doon sa...
Ayun. So, ina-admit niya, Mr. Chair, na sila ay naloko ng mga Chinese.
I would like to remind yung ating mga incorporators doon sa company na yon. Kasi kanina sinabi nyo na merong kayong pinag-usapan na 500,000. And that was 500,000 that you have considered. And pretty sure, dinidiray nyo na rin yung tao na kausap nyo na nawawala na, hindi na matagpuan. I think that is a lame excuse. And you are making us think twice. Actually, kanina no nandito kayo... Napapaniwala niyo ako sa mga ano niyo sa mga facial reaction. But when you spoke a while ago, si ano, yung isa, nagkaroon kayo ng contact do sa ano eh, Lucky South 99 eh. At hindi niyo lang inaamin ngayon, but you were tempted. Most likely you were tempted to enter, no? With them. Kasi hindi sila mag-o-offer ng 50 million eh. Kanina, come to think of it. Hindi sila mag-o-offer sa inyo ng 50 million kung there's nothing on it. And as a matter of fact, you consider it. You consider it. Anyway, so I hope that yung puso ng ating kaibigan, si Chairman,
Mr. Chair,
there is a motion. There is a pending motion. So,
Mr. Chair, before you,
Congressman Barbers.
Mr. Chair, before we focus on, we do not want this committee to be insulted further. We do not want that. Come on, we're not wasting our time here. We are working. We're not wasting our time here, and you are insulting this committee. Oh, hindi ako nagagalit. Dynamic lang ako dito. Pero what I'm saying is true. We do not want this committee to be insulted by you people who come in here to lie before our faces.
So, we will give you opportunity. Tell us the truth. Kasi alam namin meron kayong nalalaman. Just give us something. Because you won't speak like that, no? Kanina, no?
Mr., ibibigay ko po namin yung copy ng complaint namin sa Makati. Para po makita po ng this committee yung...
Of course, bibigyan nyo talaga yung magko-complain kayo talaga.
Meron po
dahil kami... Dahil sinabi ng PAOK, kasama kayo sa demanda dahil kayong incorporators. And you're trying to have a safe passage in here na hindi kayo involved. Pero in all reality, no, because of your statement a while ago, we can assume here that talagang kasama kayo, kilala niyo yung Lucky South 99. You were used and you are allowing to be used until now. At akala nyo, maluloko nyo ang kongresong ito, pati ito, si Baterna, akala nito, maluloko tayo. Pero babalikan namin kayo.